We certainly realize that not all from the Community Oncology Network can attend this meeting. In actuality, many can only attend one meeting, if that, a year. We've gone to great lengths to capture as many sessions as we could. We'll have them available after the conference so folks can listen and learn. We'll be available to answer questions for them. We hope to have continuing workshops moving forward as well, especially for those that have been accepted into the OPM project.